Check out 15-year-old Zion Williamson throwing it down. And the poor kid who got dunked on closes his eyes, rolls over, and pretends like it didn't happen. But it did. The rest of the gym at the Bob Gibbons Tournament of Champions in Suwanee, Georgia lost their minds over that dunk. Great job, Elite Mixtapes, capturing all that on camera. And it's okay, kid. No one saw that. Actually, yeah, everyone did.